Standing with God, the children, our one and only home during the most remarkably selfish adult society time I've seen in my entire 11-year journey. God bless.